and welcome to the first round of the International Knockout Cup, and we're hoping that these two excellent teams produce exciting cricket for the splendid crowd that's already in the ground. I'm Mark Nicholas, Richie Beno will be alongside me throughout the game. This is a hard surface, and it looks to me as if it'll have even bounce and good carry through to the wicketkeeper. I'd be batting first if I won this toss. This is a batsman's pitch. I'm amazed that he's chosen to bowl first. It's firm. There's no real covering of grass. I think the bounce will be even. I expect a lot of runs today. What can I say about that shot? He does look in good touch today.
The sweeper picks up. That was a good run. Need between the wickets. He was easily back in the crease there. That's going to change their mind. Big deflection, no doubt about it. Yeah. Looked as if he was home to me.
Now.
Goes over the top.
That's a good one. Well timed and four. Beautifully placed. Goodness, he's in good nick.
Lee has got him.
Excellent bowling. It's straight, it's full, and in the end, you miss, buddy, and I'll hit.
That must have hurt.
The bowling side are now allowed more players outside the ring as the fielding restrictions have been lifted. Ah, yeah. Oh, well, everything was in the right place there and it raced away to the boundary. Posing serious problems, and not just for this batsman, he would for anybody.
Played into the gap, fielded by the man out long on. There's the signal, and he's safe.
Well, this class can completely come to your mind. It's made a terrible mess of the stumps, too.
Get out. terrible feeling. These would be overthrows.
Oh, he's unlucky there. It could have been a run out, but instead has resulted in overthrows.
Steered expertly into the gap, fielded by the man out long on. Very good over. Only two off it in the end. Fielded by the man out long on. Just one run. He's got it into the gap, fielded by the man out long on. A hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. The batsman changed their mind. It's edged and out. A lovely catch. She's got a great pair of hands.
Needed. That's not a great stroke. It's almost as if he lost concentration.
Edged and safe. There's some overthrows here.
Overthrows are so frustrating for a captain, and particularly now.
Sure if he's going to be able to carry on after that blow. What a catch. Have yourself a complimentary beverage, son. Turn down to fine leg. Excellent running between the wickets. feel that he was quite comfortable behind. Looked as if he was home to me. Batsmen changed their mind. Clark continues. Edged and safe. Batsman might get runs here.
Still in anticipation of what is to come. It's been a terrific game so far. We expect more in this second innings. Here's Richie Bell. Facing is Adam Gilchrist. Excellent bowling. It's straight and it's full, and in the end, you missed, buddy, and I'll hit.
Just one there. Just shoulders arms to that one. Must be close.
The bowling side are now allowed more players outside the ring as the fielding restrictions have been lifted. as if he misjudged the pace.
He's winded, but I think he'd be okay to continue. Just one run. Ball signaled by the umpire. Pitched straight to a fielder. Stopped in the covers.
Was a good, tight, sensible over given the state of the game.
And we have a change of bowling. India have made an adjustment to their field. Stopped in the covers. Straight to a fielder. Stopped in the covers.
Stroke. He's in good touch.
Should be some runs here. Fielded by the man out long on. That's the end of the fifth over.
Captain should probably save some of his best bowlers' allocation until later in those vital last few overs when things can turn so fast.
India have changed their field. In the covers. Stopped in the covers. Fielded by the man out long on. that was the googly. Through Olin.
That went straight through the gate.
Let's see the action. Reap, the next man in is Clark. India have made an adjustment to their field. Yes. Expertly held.
Oh, that's an amazing shot. What a waste. Oh, yes, congratulations. What a good performance in this limited overs fixture. That has been a thoroughly deserved victory. It's goodbye from Richie and from me, Mark Nicholas. We bid you farewell and hope you'll join us in the future.